Mr. Speaker, the Democrats say your chances of winning are a shot in the dark. How do you respond to that?
Well, the Speaker's opponents like to attack him with fancy phrases, but he keeps his campaign literal. He does exactly what he says when he says it.
Are you gonna stand by those comments?
Stand by? No, that's impossible. A speech has no physical structure to position oneself next to.
Now, I'd like to put this issue to bed. Good night.